हाय गाइस, व्हाट्स अप एंड वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो दिस इज द पार्ट टू ऑफ द बीटीएस बटर मेकअप सीरीज। आई नेवर थॉट दैट आई कुड मेक अ सीरीज एंड अ बंच ऑफ मेकअप, बट आई फील शुड मेक अ सीरीज। एक्चुअली दिस पीरियड वाज सॉर्ट ऑफ रिक्वेस्टेड बाय सम ऑफ यू, सो आई केम अप विद अनदर बीटीएस बटर मेकअप। सो दिस टाइम आई हैव डन अ डिफरेंट लुक। आई हैव लाइक जस्ट ट्राई टू मेक द हार्ट लोगो ऑफ द बीटीएस बटर सो ऑन माई आईज। सो एज यू कैन सी, आई हैव मेड टू हार्ट्स अराउंड ईच आईज। सो इफ यू इंटरेस्टेड हाउ आई गॉट दिस मेकअप लुक, सो कीप प्लीज कीप वॉच टिल द एंड। ओके गाइज, सो टुडे इज 12th ऑफ मे एंड आई डोंट नो वेन दिस वीडियो विल गॉन अपलोड ऑन लाइक वेन दिस वीडियो गॉन बी अप। सो टिल नाउ द कंसेप्ट क्लिप ऑफ ऑल ऑफ द मेंबर्स हैव बीन अप एंड अ टीजर फोटो ऑल्सो हैड रिलीज्ड। सो आई एम वेरी एक्साइटेड फॉर द म्यूजिक वीडियो ऑफ बटर। सो आई विल एम प्लानिंग टू डू लाइक अ पार्ट थ्री ऑफ द बीटीएस बटर विच द आई एम डूइंग लाइक बीटीएस बटर मेकअप ट्यूटोरियल इंस्पायर्ड बाय देम। सो लेट मी नो इफ यू लाइक द सीरीज और नॉट। सो आई एम नॉट गोना बी यूजिंग एनी फाउंडेशन, आई एम जस्ट यूजिंग कंसीलर टू कंसील ऑल माई डार्क सर्कल्स एंड माई इम्परफेक्शन। जस्ट ओनली फोकस्ड ऑन द बटर थीम, नथिंग एल्स। सो आई जस्ट वॉन्ट द बेस मेकअप टू बी वेरी लाइट। ऑल्सो आई डोंट हैव एनी अ लॉट ऑफ इम्परफेक्शन, सो थोड़ी बहुत है विच कैन बी कवर्ड यूजिंग सम कंसीलर। सो आई एम जस्ट डैबिंग द ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर, डैबिंग सम ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर, डैबिंग विद ब्यूटी ब्लेंडर, सॉरी द कंसीलर एंड मेन आई एम फोकसिंग अराउंड माई आईज बिकॉज दैट्स वेयर आई हैव वेरी टाइनी डार्क सर्कल्स एंड जस्ट ऑन द नोज एंड लिटिल बिट ऑन द स्कार्स दैट आई हैव एंड या some on my eyelid as well for the good eyeshadow look. So I'm just concealing around here. Okay, so now I'm going to be using the infallible powder by L'Oreal Pro Matte and just setting all the concealers that I've put around my eyes so it make matte and also give some more coverage. Now it's time for my eyes and I'm planning to do something different than the previous video. So you remember the heart that BTS logo had which has written butter on it? I'll put a picture again. So I'm just trying to make the heart on my eyes on with using my eyeliner. So I'm just planning to do like a normal yellow eye, a matte eye. This video is not about the shimmery eye. I'm just using matte colors, just a single color yellow, and I will apply liner in a very dramatic way. I will draw a heart. Last time I applied liner which a very simple normal way, but this time I'm gonna be making the heart. So yeah, a little challenging, but I'm very excited to do this. This is for a yellow eyeshadow thing. I'm gonna be using the Makeup Revolution Tommy X Tropical Carnival palette, and this has very good yellow color in the middle over here. This one is very pigmented, and I will use this color on my eyelids. Just taking a simple fluffy brush, like a single fluffy brush, and applied on my lid. So just blending it out and then I'll apply the dramatic liner. Okay, it's working out. And by the way, the next video I will gonna upload is my favorite lipstick colors, like my favorite lipstick color I will upload after this video. So stay tuned, you will gonna be seeing my top 10 favorite lipsticks in my collection. So make sure that you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell notification bar to not miss out any of the video. So do that. Now I will take the gel liner by Maybelline and the brush that came with it and apply the liner with the heart. So what I'm going to be do is like take some of the product and firstly I'll make a heart and then I will join the heart with my eyeliner. So first I will just make a heart over here. I don't know if I can film and see both at the same time, but I try to do. Okay. It's very challenging to make a tiny small heart around my eyes. Okay, let's do this. Come on, come on, come on. Did I make it? Yes, look pretty. Okay, I like it. Wow. I never thought that it could be so simple. Okay. Not bad. Okay, so this is how it looks after I apply liner. And I feel it is beautiful. So I have some extended a little liner here as well. So it's looking beautiful. That's what I think. How do you guys like it? So what I'm gonna be do is now apply the same thing onto the other eye, which is a little difficult task. But okay. जब ये हुआ तो वो भी हो ही जाएगा. I feel. Oh my god. Feeling a little shaky again. Okay guys, so I have made the heart and this is the heart that I've made and it's looking fine. So the difference, that like the tiny difference that this heart is too close to my eye and this is a little far, but bahut slight a difference hai, so I feel it's okay. Do not to be perfect. Anyways, I'm just going to remove all the makeup and sleep after that. So I have done the eye makeup and now what I'm gonna be do is apply some mascara and some kajal, and I'm planning like to make like a thick kajal with some black shadow. Let's see. I'm not sure. I'm just thinking of doing that. So I'm gonna be using the Hyper Curl mascara by Maybelline and apply it to my lashes, a very thick coat. Okay, so now I will apply kajal from Maybelline again. This is the Maybelline colossal kajal. I've used this kajal in my previous video as well. This kajal is very pigmented. I'm just applying a thick coat of kajal all over my waterline and my lower lash line. I forgot to curl my lashes. Curling your lashes make huge difference. Can you see how open my eyes looks? Oh, it's scary. I will take the Sivana blush palette, ultra blush palette, and I'll just do my contour, blush and highlight using the same palette. So it has a contour brush, highlighter brush, and I will use these two lighter shades of blushes for my blush, and after that we'll see about a lipstick. So I'm just doing the face makeup with this very very quickly, and this palette is also not too light, not too dark, but somewhere in middle. Like it is pigmented, but it is not you know, too dark at all. It's like very nice contour. Oh yeah. And for my lips, I have just applied some highlighter that I applied on my face, whitish highlighter, and on top of that I will take some Vaseline and again doing the same thing, I'll apply onto my lips. On top of that, because it looks too shimmery right now, so just balance it out using some Vaseline. The makeup look is completed. Okay guys, so I hope you like and enjoy this video. I'm done with this makeup and soon I will release more makeup looks inspired by BTS, different music videos. I've thought this before, so yeah. And I hope you like this video and subscribe to my channel and hit the bell notification for more such tutorials and more beauty related content. And yep, I shall see you in my next video super soon. Bye bye and take care.